All right, just listening to the Philadelphia Flyers broadcast here between the Flyers and the Leafs in Toronto. And it is currently 3-1 Toronto. James Reimer just got injured, and apparently it's pretty bad. He's something to do with his left leg. I'll tell you what, it's a little bit of payback, bitch.